This video shows how to create a DC analysis setup, run the analysis, and view results. To set up a DC analysis, define a VRM by selecting a component instance using the filter option. Drag the selected component to the SIPro PIPro panel, go to the expanded DC analysis project, and drop the component onto the VRM's list item. Select the required net in the Select Net for Component dialog box. Double-click the new VRM component list item to open the VRM editor dialog box. Specify the DC voltage, voltage tolerance, and resistance. The inductance will not play a role for a DC analysis. To define a sync, drag and drop the selected component from the project panel to the DC analysis syncs list item. Select the power net you want to analyze in the Select Net for component dialog box. Check the option box to Use Same Selection for All Syncs/VRMs, then click OK to create the sync. Double-click the new sync in the Syncs list to open the Sync Editor dialog box. Specify the DC current, resistance, and voltage tolerance. To define options, double-click the Options list item in the DC analysis. Check the box to Use Ideal Ground Approximation. After creating a setup, double-click Run to start the DC analysis. Select Yes to save any unsaved changes to the project. The simulations window is displayed and the DC analysis is initiated. After a simulation is complete, you can view results. Expand the results list and double-click the desired result. You can view voltage, current density, and power loss density. You can click Hide Others to view only the desired result. Double-click the Generate Schematic list item. A schematic window is generated that includes the VRMs, sinks, component models, and the simulated .smp touchstone model of the PCB. You can now run a simulation from the schematic and optimize component values.